Hi guys. Okay. It's one of these intros again. For the third time. Wow. Okay. Okay, welcome back to Team Sonic Racing. I don't know what else to say. Other than I got a new headset. Okay. So we're on chapter 3. Let's just get going.
I'm here to do one thing. Win.
I'm probably gonna fail miserably because I haven't played the game in a while.
Cool. I'm so ready.
I'm gonna fail miserably.
Well, look who decided to show up. Are you actually gonna try to win? Or are you just here to do Eggman's bidding?
I always try. And I always succeed.
Want to try that again?
I'm here for you. And I'm not working with the doctor. I'm here to put an end to his evil plans.
Fair enough. You could never beat me anyway. Oh, and don't worry. I'll stop Eggman for you.
Sonic, I'm the ultimate life form. I could never lose to you.
Tell you what. How about I challenge you to a race to see who's the best?
Challenge accepted. Although there is no challenge.
Okay. Pinball Highway. And we're racing Shadow and Team Dark. Now they actually have a reason to be in the... Actually, they actually have a reason for talking. I'm making terrible excuses to say stuff, aren't I? Whoop-de-doo.
Get anything from Shadow?
Yeah, he thinks he's faster than me.
No, about Eggman.
Oh, Shadow's here to stop him too, so nothing useful.
You've done your homework.
Funny. Well, let's get this show on the road. Wait, I didn't check if this has any key challenges. Oh no. I forgot to check for challenges. Oh no. Two team ultimates and spin out fewer than 5 times. Okay. Let's skip the story because we already went over that.
Great, let's get this party started.
I am toast. And before you say, how do you know you're toast? I think, yes, a while ago, I think this week I played a round and lost miserably. Yeah, I've spent too much time away from this game. Someone. Get back here, Shadow. Get back here. Turn, you get this. No! My cube! How dare you? Whoever did that, how dare you? Let's kick this into overdrive. Okay. So we need to somehow do a second.
Vacancy.
Okay, I think Team Dark went ultimate, so... That's not good if they did. My fault. That was my fault. That was so my fault. Can someone give me a pick-me-up? I'm not doing so well. Let's go! Knuckles, don't you dare steal my rings. Bad Knuckles, bad. That was close. That was so very close. Oh, I did not like that. I do not like that. Okay. Actually, for my second race playing this game in a while, I'm actually doing pretty okay. Thank you, Shadow. Or was that Vector? I don't know. I'm gonna keep bugging you until someone gets this. I really don't need any of this. Famous last words. Oh, jeez. That's famous last words. Alright. That was definitely Shadow. Oh, no. I did not mean to pause there, by the way. That was sacked on accident. Eagle. Screw two, how about three? Okay, I think speed types may actually have the longer team ultimate. And we are done. That race, everyone in that race was a giant pushover. Why is it now that I get something that was easy? Wow. Thinking I was giving away all my items like there was no tomorrow. But Shadow and Blaze are actually going from Vector. Knuckles. So actually, I'm not surprised since they're both speed types. But still wins. My team still wins in a landslide. Also, again, egg pawns. Why? Wow. That was actually a pretty good race. Now let's go to stage 3-6.
I'm here to do one thing. Win.
Does this have the same cutscene? This probably has the same cutscene.
Cool! I am so ready! Well, look who decided to show up!
Yeah, it's the same cutscene. Just a different track. So spin out fewer than 5 times. Well, let's hope we don't have another quake and lightning on trout in the race, or everyone decides to actually not hit me. Then I think we would be good. Okay.
Get anything from Shadow?
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Let's go. If my controller will let me... Okay, I'm going Knuckles to slipstream. And go! Goodbye, Egg Pond. Egg face! Ah, hey, who skin boosted me? Boom. Can't touch me. Actually, yes, I can. So, what am I talking about? Nah, come on, I've gotta do this. Ah, Knuckles. Tails, what are you doing? I probably should have activated invincibility. That's one. On the spin out counter.
I'm back in the race.
You got that, Tails? Wow. That's an ultimate. That's two on the spin-out counter. I missed the invincibility, great. Okay. Ah, that's four. I can't spin out again. I guess you could say Team Dark is too slow. I'm gonna regret saying that, aren't I? Okay, finally we're picking ourselves up. And need Q. Are you stupid, Shadow? No. Doxy might need this. Can't spin out. I am highly disappointed in all of you.
You guys didn't disappoint me.
I'm highly disappointed in all of my teammates.
Perhaps you could be useful.
I just skipped the cutscene. Doesn't matter, we got the key. Not a ring challenge!
By the end of this race, I should be one happy doctor.
There we go again.
I'm revved up and ready to roll.
And you're sure your ultimate energy engine can do all that? Indeed, indeed. You will be most pleased with it, my good sir. I have no doubt, my friend. I have no doubt.
Is that Eggman and Dodonpa? Everyone, it's a trap! Eggman and Dodonpa are working together!
I figured as much. We can't stop them right now, though. Sonic and Shadow are having a showdown.
Those two will be the end of us.
What is it with every game Silver's in and being naive? I mean, like, seriously, every single game Silver's in, he is pretty naive. Okay, Let's go.
Time to prove that nobody's faster than me.
Oh, what a coincidence. I'm playing as Sonic. Rings. Hey, look at that. Rings of rings. I'm so funny. Kill me. I forgot. How many do I need? Okay, so... I need a silver.
By the end of this race, I should be one happy doctor!
Great, let's get this party started!
Yeah, this has definitely kicked into overdrive, hasn't it? I'm probably gonna want a character like Tails or something for this instead. Yeah, I need a silver. Yeah, I think I'm switching to a character that isn't Sonic. I think I'm gonna switch to Tails. Just for this track.
Start your engines.
Just for this track, I'm switching to Tails. If I fail as Tails, I'm going to Knuckles. And if I fail as Knuckles, I'm going back to Sonic. So, first time I'm playing as a character that isn't Sonic. I just accidentally muted my mic. Yay. Okay, let's go. Oh god, Tails. Tails is turning is so much tighter. Oh jeez, it's actually somewhat harder to control Tails than Sonic. Ugh. Yeah, Tails doesn't go fast enough. You have failed me. Okay,
by the end of this race,
yeah, I don't think Knuckles
would
be good either.
So, ready.
So I'm just skipping Knuckles and going back to Sonic. I don't like this. Okay, I think Sonic may be too fast, but fast enough. Well, that sucked. That sucks even worse than it would normally. It's gonna be one of these episodes again, isn't it? Here I am saying. Go get your popcorn, this is gonna be a long episode. Wait, do you only get time if you're drifting? Okay, someone has to check if the only way you get time is by drifting. So that's the case, that is actually really stupid. That is really
by the end of this race.
This is gonna be awesome.
Yeah, I'm pulling out Tails Gun. I can't stand this. I hate these missions. I think this was basically the entirety of part two. Ugh. Okay, what is that? Yeah, I'm pulling out tails whenever there's one of these challenges. Okay, that has to be a glitch. That has to be a glitch. That so has to be a glitch.
I saw them talking. I heard something about an engine. Eggman was very excited.
This engine could be dangerous. We should find a way to stop them. We can't stop them if we don't know what they're doing. We should probably keep racing and keep an eye on them.
I like that plan. The keep racing part is my favorite. Shadow is going down!
Okay. That happens. Yeah, I'll admit they're actually being kind of suspicious. I'll just say it. Destruction.
At the end of this race, I should be.
I'm not hearing another version of that cutscene. Ugh. Okay, destruction. We have to get a silver. Yeah. And I have to destroy him while drifting to get the key. That was actually kind of fun. That was actually pretty fun. Wow. And we got the key. And now we have a Grand Prix. And Daredevil. Finish race without falling off a track or hitting a star post. I probably want a character that handles better, like Tails or Silver. Or the Chao. Actually, Tails is the character I have that has the best handling. Probably due to the modifications I did to the vehicle.
I'm so excited!
Yeah, and I have to get a silver here as well, so whoop-de-doo. There goes. And hit that. Okay, got multiple. Save my multiplier. I hit a star post. And that's not good. Sonic says don't hit a star post. Did I hit a star post? I didn't succeed, so it doesn't really matter if I hit a star post or not, so. Here we go again. Let's hope I got the key. Yes! I never want to do that again. I don't like that. I really don't like that. I never want to do that again. Oh, hey, something without a key. I haven't saved.
Great, let's get this party started.
I'm probably gonna regret choosing Sonic, aren't I? I probably want Knuckles for traffic attack. Oh no, I feel like an idiot. Yeah. I'm choosing Knuckles. Just so I don't spin out. I don't want to spin out, so spinning out is not good. Let's go. Oh. It doesn't matter anyway, you spin out anyway, even if you're a power type. Okay. So it doesn't matter if I choose Sonic or Knuckles. So you're never seeing Knuckles again. Unless it's Egg Pond Assault, which comes later, so. You might see Nox again. You're most likely never gonna see him again, though. I'm probably gonna stay as Sonic or and Tails. But you're probably mainly gonna see Sonic. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, catch up, Sonic. That caught me off guard. Are you kidding me? That looks like a homing shot. Oh, you don't say. It'd be cool if I got some, I don't know, white wisps? I really don't like how slow this is. But good thing they made it substantially less tedious in this game than Transformed. In fact, I think I like this game a lot more than Transformed. Sure. Yeah, I like this game a lot more than Transformed. I find this game a lot more fun to play than Transformed. Sure, I have Transformed on a different console, so multiplayer in that game is a lot less frustrating. But I like this game a lot more.
Grandpa thinks he's sneaky, but I invented the word.
Sure you did, Rouge. Sure you did.
Cool. I'm so ready.
Well, Shadow, now that you and Sonic have finished your little ego competition, do you think we can address the real problem?
We're far from finished.
You boys. Okay, let me try it again. Dodonpa's not to be trusted. Silver says he and Eggman are working together. What are we gonna do about it?
Eliminate Eggman and his ally Dodonpa.
What does eliminate mean?
Eliminate means to destroy, to harm, to undo.
Well, I just know Omertrow has another personality shift. And I think Big's a little too pure to know what eliminate means. Also, again, Omega, a little too extreme. Oh wait, I don't think Omega has extreme in his vocabulary.
Ooh!
The only thing this race is missing is a fishing hole. And Froggy.
Can we please leave Froggy out of this game, please? I'm kidding, the more memes, the merrier.
Bye-bye, Slowpokes!
Let's go! Wait. Okay, I want to check if my headset was unplugged. That was close. So I need to get 150 over the Grand Prix. Please don't tell me that was you, Knuckles. That was you, Knuckles. You have severely failed me. Okay, Nux, I'm not disagreeing. I don't care either. Back up the speed, he says.
Thank you.
That's when I got first in the whole Grand Prix to actually win, actually get the star needed to win. Ah! Guys, I'd really, I would really like some help. Oh, come on, we are right there. Someone does a slingshot now, please. Thank you, Knuckles.
Awesome.
Woo! Hey, let's go. I don't like lightning, okay? Of course. You don't say, Tails! Go nuts, Tails. I am kinda a little irritated right now. How many times have I flipped these?
Hey, one of these for my next party.
Why did that get so hot? Why did my voice get so high? I don't like those. I don't like those things. Knuckles, step up your game! Okay. Whatever the heck a jumping bean is. That was a quake. That was too close. That was too close for comfort. Did he just reference Sonic Boom? Yes, he just referenced Sonic Boom. Ah, second rhythm. Okay. Let's get a speed boost. Trick. Eh, what the heck.
The synergy is incredible!
Okay, why do they add an echo for when you activate your ultimate? I got the key. Now I just have to guarantee my team wins the entire Grand Prix. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Ooh, Egghead's team basically ate dirt. And Team Dark definitely needs to step up the game. Mother's Canyon. Okay. That caught me off guard. That caught me off, so... That very much caught me off guard. Good. Okay. Okay, Mother's Canyon. Voice crack. Yeah. As you're in water, or whatever the heck that is. I don't know. I don't know what they have for liquids here on Planet Wisp. I don't care. Second lap. Oh, there's normal water. Then what's the pink sludge? What's the pink sludge? Seriously. I didn't actually want that, Tails. You can have it back, Tails. Or someone can have it back. I don't care. Hug the wall. Hug the wall. Do what you do to dodge red shells in Mario Kart. Hug the wall. Let's go. Tails, what are you doing? Mac, what are all you doing? What the? I just heard screaming. And Big's just having us going for a stroll. Yeah, enjoyed scorched tires. I'll send you the bill. I just realized that joke made no sense. Sorry, Nux. No can do. I don't have anything. It's kind of your fault, you pal. Yeah, let's go. Okay, Team Rose is doing okay. Team Dark is failing for the reputation. And Eggman's doing what he does best. Losing. Bingo party. I think this is mirrored. Game, is this track mirrored? Yes, it's, of course, mirrored. Darn, I was hoping I could take an egg pawn out.
Get out of here, ya!
Why am I so keen on destroying an egg bond? No, that means I don't have another racer to deal with.
You deserve that.
Thanks, Vic. And suck it, Omega.
Get
out of my way, Rouge. Someone may need this.
Hey,
yeah, let's go. I hear an ultimate. And there is an ultimate. And that's Wall. Okay. Next, Dale's. They're skin boosting me into a wall. Did my rocket just run into me? Come on, guys, just a bit more. One second. Tails. Let's go. Yeah, about that, Shadow. I don't think they can. Because we've already pretty much passed them. Okay, that was hectic. That was very much hectic. One more race and we're done. With this Grand Prix. Lost Palace. Okay. I think we have one more race before the I can call it quits for the episode. And work on the pain that is editing and uploading.
Good call.
Okay.
Last one, losers!
Egg base. I was about to make a terrible joke, but that bomb interrupted. Okay, I think everyone thinks out to kill me. Hello? I got shot. I somehow lost all my momentum. This has actually gone pretty decently for a rough gunning of the race. Okay, well. Good thing I picked up an invincibility. You don't say, Knuckles. You don't say. That scared me. Tails is right on my tail. Get it? Nah, that wasn't funny. Nor was that really a joke. I just turned it into one. Wow. We did it. We saved the world. No, I'm not funny.
I don't know why everybody's mad at Dodonpa. This race is fun and my car is cool.
Big, just because somebody gives you something nice doesn't mean that they're nice. If Eggman offered me a cookie, I wouldn't eat it, because I'd be pretty sure that there was something wrong with the cookie.
Eggman has cookies? I want one.
No, Big. Eggman doesn't have cookies. It was a metaphor.
Is a metaphor a kind of cookie? I'm confused.
We know, Big. We know.
That was completely and utterly adorable. I have no idea what just happened.
Look at all these racers. This is going to be exciting.
Is it? Is it? Because I doubt it's going to be exciting. That's going to be torture. It's time to pull up these. Faster Team Ultimate.
Sweet, let's do this!
Racers, you've performed surprisingly well so far. The information I've acquired from watching you will prove most useful.
I am a princess, not your little performance monkey.
Monkey, princess, all the same to me. The real question is, are you a survivor?
I have survived worse than you.
Let's test that, shall we?
Okay, I don't think you should be talking to Blaze that way. That's... Yeah, that's not gonna end well.
There can only be one winner, and his name is Eggman.
I'm so excited!
I don't believe Eggman on that part. Let's go. I think the wall ate my cube. Oh, shut up. Okay, I'm restarting this because I think I'm... Wait, do I... Okay, I still have my bonus box. Sometimes I wish the announcer would just do me a favor and shut up. Now that was a skim boost. Guys. That was uncomfortable.
That's a huge help. Thanks.
You're welcome. Team Eggman is out of the running. Permanently. Not permanently, but out of this race. Okay. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Knuckles is the first, okay. Tails, what are you doing? We lost Tails. Really? Let's give him a run for their money. That's a wall. Way to go, me. You ran into a wall. Let's have a trade. Actually, not sticking at these. Easy peasy. I don't know. I don't like that.
Killing it, team!
And we just barely won.
Looks like you lose again, Eggman. What does that make? Like a million times or something?
I don't keep score.
Ooh, I do. It's exactly 227,000.
Oh, zip it, Orbot. Looks like I need to up my game.
That was that cutscene actually got me. And how does Eggman lose over 2,000 times? That doesn't make sense. Okay, so next part, we're going to chapter 4, Cheats Never Prosper. Okay. And we might encounter a new member of Team Eggman that's not an Eggbon. Well, in the meantime, I'll see you again. I can't talk. I'll see you guys then. Bye.